So, welcome all of you to the English club activity. So, are you all ready to participate in the activity?
Yes, sir.
Yes. So, what is the activity today we are going to participate in?
Vocabulary.
So, vocabulary. Okay. So, first I will tell you some instructions, give you some instructions how to participate in this activity. Okay. I have already informed you to search and know the words, whatever you see in the classes, school, outside the school, house, or wherever you go. I think you might have prepared a big list of words in your minds. I don't know which words you are going to get in your pictures. So here are the files which I am going to give you, one for the group. These are the five set of files are there. I will give you in the groups. What you have to do is, you have to go through the file. In this file, there are five levels. How many levels?
Five levels.
Each level is different. Level 1 consists word related to nouns. In level 1 you get words related to
nouns.
In level 2 you get words related to actions, that is verbs. You have to write what is going on in the picture with the help of ing verb. Not in the V1 form, in the V4. V4, ing form only very well. And then level 3 is about opposites. Level 3, opposite words. You get two pictures together. Example, on the zebra picture you go. You may get the zebra picture. Only opposite words now you can get it. Zebra picture no did that. Only an opposite actually.
Black and white.
So you should write both. As it was black and white and so on. Kelavu onde picture irutte, some set. Erad set irutte. For example, Suryodaya the picture irutte, dawn. If the picture is given dawn, one picture alli dawn irutte, innond picture alli enu irutte? Suryasta. Enu antivi?
Sunset.
Sunset athava dusk. We call it
dusk.
Dawn and dusk anta baribe. So, adanna neevu imagine madodu level 3 nalli irutte. And some expressions irutte, facial expressions are alli imagine maadi baribeku. And level 4, the questions related to compound words. Pictures related to compound words irutte level 4 alli. They have to identify that and write it down. And level 5 is about syllabification. 10th standard students know well about syllabification nimge agide alva. So, syllabification alli picture irutte. You have to name that picture and write the syllables in that word. Suppose on board in a picture is left. Board on the board. How many syllables are there? Rest is there. Board on the order. Rest is the syllables. Alva? How many?
One.
Board. One on the board. Right? So I am going to give you these files. You have to open this. Then you will, your time will start. You will get 30 to 35 minutes. Here we have 100 marks. This booklet carries 100 marks. Other than opposite words, all picture you 1 mark each. Opposite words only matra 2 marks. There are still opposite words tomorrow. Level 3 alla? Yes, 8 plus 4. 12. 12 question pictures is there. 12 set. So 24 marks alli. Ulidella one picture ge 1 mark. Below the picture, nimge place anna kottidivi. One table tara ide. Try to write in that picture. A, B, C, D, adu numbering aste. Adu bagge neevu enu talisukottu beda. A, B, C, D inta continue aagta hogutte. That is only convenience namge. ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್ ಗೆ ಏನ್ ಕನೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಅದು ನಂಬರ್ ಮಾತ್ರ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್ ಗೆ. ಆ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್ ಅನ್ನು ನೋಡ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ನೀವು ಅದೇನು ಅಂತ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಡೌನ್ ಬಿಲೋ ಕೆಳಗಡೆ ಬರಿಬೇಕು. ಕಾಣಿಸ್ತಿದೆಯಾ ಅಲ್ಲಿಗೆ? ಈ ತರ ಅಲ್ಲಲ್ಲೇ ಬರಿಬೇಕು, ಅದೇ ಬಾಕ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬರಿಬೇಕು. ಎ ಬಾಕ್ಸ್ ಇದ್ದು ಬಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬರೆಯುದ ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ಆರ್ ಯು ರೆಡಿ? ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ನೌ.
ಯೆಸ್ ಸರ್.
ಯೆಸ್. ಟೀಮ್ 1, ಟೇಕ್ ಯುವರ್ ಫೈಲ್. ನೋ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್, ಎಲ್ಲ ಸೇಮ್ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್ಸ್, ಎಲ್ಲ ಸೇಮ್ ಫೈಲ್ಸ್, ಏನು ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಗೋದು? ಟೀಮ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಇಲ್ಲಪ್ಪ. ಡೋಂಟ್ ಟ್ರ್ಯಾಕ್, ಹೇಳ್ದಾಗಬೇಡಿ, ಓಪನ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ನೋಡಿ. ನಿಮಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲದೆ ಇರೋದು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬೇರೆಯವರಿಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಅವ್ರನ್ನ ಕೇಳಿ. ಇಫ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಶೋರ್ ರೈಟ್ ಅನ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ ಪೆನ್ಸಿಲ್, ಶೋರ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಪೆನ್ಸಿಲ್ ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ನೋ ಸ್ಕ್ರಿಬ್ಲಿಂಗ್, ಗೀಚಂಗಿಲ್ಲ. ಫೈನಲ್ ಆಗಿ ಒಂದೇ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಬರೀಬೇಕು, ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಎರಡು ಮೂರು ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಬರೆಯಂಗಿಲ್ಲ. ಅಂಡ್ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಟ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಸ್ಪೆಲ್ಲಿಂಗ್ಸ್. ಸ್ಪೆಲ್ಲಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಸರಿ ಇದ್ರೆ ಮಾತ್ರ ಕೌಂಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಸ್ಪೆಲ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ಅನ್ನು ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಡಿಸೈಡ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಬರೀಬೇಕು. ಪೆನ್ಸಿಲ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ನೋಡಿ,
ಮ್ಮ್.